One of the most common summer annual weeds that we have throughout Florida is doveweed, Mardania nudiflora. So doveweed is a common broadleaf weed that we see in the middle to late summer throughout the fall, and it'll die in the wintertime. When people first start to see doveweed coming up in their lawns or their landscapes, they often mistake it as a grass because it looks very similar to a grass, but it is not a grass, and you're going to manage it more like a broadleaf weed. So doveweed, a key characteristic of doveweed is it does have a very spreading habit. When it's coming in turf grass, it'll often look like very dark patches of turf, really, at least from a distance, spreading throughout the turf. And you'll see it during the summer, especially the hottest time of the summer, when we're getting a lot of rainfall, and it does like the moisture like we talked about. If you do happen to see the flowers, it will have these purplish or whitish flowers a few weeks after it starts to emerge from seed. So doveweed is going to spread from seed. And when it's a problem during the summer, we have a lot of post-emergence herbicides that will control it very well. But the issue is that by the time that doveweed becomes an issue is typically the hottest time of the year. And so that means that we can't use things like atrazine, and then a lot of the other post-emergence herbicides can cause damage to turf grass if we use those at temperatures above 85 degrees or so, which is when doveweed is going to be a challenge. One way that you can control doveweed without risking injuring the turf is by using pre-emergence herbicides. So pre-emergence herbicides could be applied in late April, early May or so, and they could be down and help to prevent doveweed from ever becoming established in the lawn. For more information on weed identification, contact your local University of Florida IFAS Extension Office.